Yankees beat the Giants 7-3. James Paxton pitched well. Looked like he ran out of gas in the sixth inning, but overall he gets the win.
Yeah, the bullpen picked it up from there. Did a great job. I thought he had a little bit of trouble warming up into the game. The Giants got a run there in the first inning. First run they've scored all year long in the first inning, but the Yankees already had two by that time, and they wouldn't give up the lead. So the bullpen did the job. Paxton picked up the win. He's now 3-2. Also, he had a pretty good fastball tonight. 8 strikeouts in 5 2/3 innings.
And a little bit of a scary moment with the bullpen. After 2 quick outs by Britton, he then walks 3 straight to load the bases. And the Yankees go to Adam Ottavino, who pitched with the Rockies. So the Giants know him very well. And probably a recurring nightmare for Buster Posey.
Well, you know, he's seen him in the past. And he froze him on a breaking ball to strike him out. You know, Aaron Boone, the Yankee manager, a lot of weapons out there in the bullpen. He went to Ottavino right at the right time. He picked up the 3rd out of that inning. He pitched a scoreless next inning, and then Chapman came on. It wasn't a safe situation. Chapman got the job done as well. The Yankees, they swung the bats very well tonight. I mean, they pounded out 15 hits. They seemed like they had men on base all night long.
Now, all season long, the early season, 7-8-9, and the Yankee order has done surprisingly well. Mm-hmm. Tonight, it was the top of the order, DJ LeMahieu, and Luke Voit did their jobs.
You know, the thing about it, some of those 7-8-9 hitters are now at the top of the order because of all the injuries. And, you know, great night for Voit tonight with the 3 runs batted in, the home run, hit the ball hard consistently. Urshela drove in a run. He had a good night, too. So the Yankees, as I said, 15 hits. You get 15 hits in a game, you're usually going to win it.
Well, the Yankees take 4 of the first 5 on this West Coast swing, and they try to keep it going with a game later today.